birds flying high. Sun in the sky, you
help. Damn, I'm back.
Y'all know what it is.
I'm gonna go to the skate shop and say what's up to my homies and hopefully get that going. We might skate, I don't know. Yeah, that's my boy. Hola. David. Hola.
Yeah, come on.
David.
Welcome to your home. Second Mexican home.
Like I'm back home. Yeah, this is like the city I spent the most time in. I'd argue that's one of the most beautiful too. Yeah, so I go to an OXXO because, you know, I'm thirsty. Get a beer, get some water, and then I get out and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna check what time it is. Here, my phone is freaking cracked. My phone, it was cracked before, but I mean, like, now I can't even use it. I may not need a new phone. I may be able to get away with this iPod Touch. These are Ruleta del Diablo. Roulette with the devil. Extra cido y extra picante. Yeah, dude. I sat down in Starbucks just for the free Wi-Fi, and then this guy started talking to me in English, and then I was like, oh shit, you know, I'll hold the conversation. He goes on to tell me that there's gonna be a parade tonight, and like at 5:30. I got situated in my hostel, my favorite one, so I'm feeling good, and I thought, you know what, I'll go and I'll try to go meet my buddy in the bar he works at.
So I'm ready to get rid of it and make his daughter's day and stop looking like a brony.
Nice. I was told in art galleries by San Juan, that giant mall, you're not supposed to go alone, but I think I might risk it and go.